Okay, so today is Comic-Con, and I've just got ready. I'm going as Amy Pond, if you didn't know already, from my cosplay. My friends are going to get here in a minute, and then I'm going to do my friend's hair, and then we're going to get going, and I'm really excited.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Here we go, you better run, 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 cause here we come. Ripping our engines under the sun, cause we're cruising for a bruising. Whoa, keeping me cool, smooth and steady.
Fast cameos. Games on.
Kirsty. Yeah. John Black forever.
I'm concerned right now. Can you, anyone else see that?
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's falling off.
Bubblegum, cherry pop, go to the hop. Hanging with my brother cause his friends are so hot. While they're cruising. Awesome bruising. Whoa.
Alright, I went to the drive and what did I see? 100 little betties all staring at me. I was cruising for some loving. And I'm ready to go.
So don't stop, stop the music. We ride fast tonight.
The bad thing about making a bunch of nerds angry is that they're usually the smart ones.
Huh?
went outside, and now it's gonna take ages to get back in.
I know I'm not happy.
And why?
My feet hurt.
The line is so long. This line is still going. This is really funny. There's like about, I would say there's at least 5,000 people queuing up.
And there's shit ton in there.
Please don't swear.
I want to sit down. I would just take off my shoes for my feet.
Oh my god. Some people are excited.
Did you get that on video?
Yeah.
God damn! I like
look, it's Jeff and Jack! Jeff and Jack!
George! And we're back in, finally. Oh wait, no, we have to go through the line. For God's sake! No, we just have to go, we go to the side, don't go with everyone else. George! Oh my god. At least we're not in that queue. Coming from outside, like, all the way along.
Hi everybody!
So we're back from Comic-Con and that was amazing. I can't even put it into words how good that day was. My legs are killing me. My face is like, I took my glasses off because my eyes are hurting. Yeah, I bought so much stuff. I saw so many cosplays. There was a specific Matt Smith cosplay who I really need to find because he was amazing and he gave me a hug. Like, he was the best. I can't even deal with how good it was. And for anyone who likes any TV show, any movies, any comics, any books, any anything, seriously, go to Comic-Con. It's so worth the money to get in. And the people are so friendly. You feel so safe. And I seriously love it there. So, yeah. Bye.